less than a month away from the first episode of Juan Pablo as the Bachelor. And today I reveal a little bit about all the ladies vying for his love. On their cards that introduce the ladies to us, like their contestants on Miss America, it tells us a little bit about each of them. This year they've added tattoos. Three girls have at least four tattoos. The ladies were also asked their favorite movie. Four girls listed The Notebook as their favorite, while two listed Home Alone 2. Explain this to me. Is that a great movie? Nikki has four tattoos. When asked about dancing, she said, "Is drug dancing a thing?" Maggie has American by birth, but Southern by the grace of God. A few of my favorite occupations. Lucy's occupation is free spirit. Kelly's occupation? Dog lover. Cassandra's listed as a former NBA dancer. Are these codes for unemployed? Amy's a massage therapist. Juan Pablo, that may be a winner. Kylie Lewis is a 23-year-old bartender, but what she really wants to be is a model. If Juan Pablo is looking for a good stepmom for his daughter, I think this first grade teacher might be a winner. And before she was a teacher, Ashley worked at Twin Peaks. And while the occupations go from lawyer to glorified unemployed, the ladies all have one thing in common. They're all gorgeous. And while you're here, subscribe to One Minute News. Like and share our videos with everyone you know.